Halo, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone. How are you today? I hope you and your family in a good condition. Okay student, today we are going to continue discuss in the chapter 3. Today, I will guide you how to complete the passport template. Ya baik anak-anak, hari ini kita akan kembali melanjutkan belajar mengenai bab 3 tentang diri kita. Pada pertemuan kali ini, Mister akan memandu kalian bagaimana caranya mengisi blanko paspor. Okay everyone, are you ready? Now you have to prepare your worksheet and prepare your pencil. I give you 2 minutes. Let's check it out. Okay, student, now you have to prepare worksheet 20. It's about my passport template. Ya, silakan siapkan worksheet yang ke-20. Ini mengenai blanko paspor saya. Now, you can stick your photo here and I will try to stick the photo of Mimi. You can stick your photo here, ya. Kalian bisa menempel foto kalian di sini. Nah, Mister menggunakan fotonya Mimi sebagai blanko paspor. After you stick your photo here, you can write your name here. For example, I write Mimi. Ya, setelah kalian menempelkan fotonya, kalian bisa mengisi nama kalian. Mister mencontohkan namanya Mimi. And then write your class. For example, I will write 1 Halimah. Sebagai contoh, Mister menuliskan kelas 1 Halimah. And then, write your place of birth. Place of birth. Tempat kalian dilahirkan. For example, I will write Jakarta. Sebagai contoh, Mister menuliskan Jakarta sebagai tempat kelahiran. I write Jakarta as place of birth. And then, write your date of birth, tanggal kelahiran kalian. For example, I will write 1st June 2013. 1 Juni 2013. And then write your age here. Tulis berapa umur kalian di sini. Mimi was born on June 2013. So her age is 7 years old. Mimi lahir 1 Juni 2013. Sehingga sampai sekarang umur dia 7 tahun. Kalian bisa menuliskan umur kalian di sini. And then identify the hair color of Mimi. Ya. Kemudian kita teliti apa warna rambut Mimi? Okay. That's right. The Mimi hair color is black. So, I have to write black here. And the last, let's identify the eye color of Mimi. Mimi has black eyes. So, you have to write black here. Warna matanya Mimi hitam. Jadi, kalian harus menuliskan hitam di sini. I write black here. Mister menuliskan hitam di sini. Okay, student, this is finished and let's check your identity. Name, Mei Mei. Class, 1 Halima. Place of birth, Jakarta. Date of birth, 1st June 2013. Age, 7 years old. My hair color, black. My eye color, black. Kita ulangi. Nama, Mimi. Kelas, Halima. Tempat lahir, Jakarta. Tanggal lahir, 1 Juni 2013. Umur, 7 tahun. Warna rambut, hitam. Warna mata, hitam. Okay, student, it's easy to complete the passport template. I believe you can complete your passport template by yourself. Mister yakin kalian bisa mengisi blanko paspor kalian sendiri. Okay, student, after you finish complete your passport template, you can upload your passport template in the Google Classroom. Happy learning. Thank you so much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Goodbye.